In this video, we shall discuss the Parseval's identity for Fourier sine transform and Parseval's identity for Fourier cosine transform. The Parseval's identity for Fourier sine transform, that is FST, is given by integration of 0 to infinity modulus of f of x the whole squared into dx is equal to integration of 0 to infinity modulus of f of s the whole squared into ds, where f of s of s is given by f of s of f of x, that is the Fourier sine transform is equal to the Fourier sine transform of f of x. This is what the meaning. Once again, it is integral of 0 to infinity modulus of f of s the whole squared into dx is equal to integration of 0 to infinity modulus of s the whole squared into ds. The Parseval's identity for Fourier cosine transform, FCT it is written as integration of 0 to infinity modulus of f of x the whole squared into dx is equal to integration of 0 to infinity modulus of fc of s the whole squared into ds. Fc of s equal to fc of f of x. In the previous case also, not read as f of s of s, it is fs of s. Fs of s, s of f of x. So the Parseval's identity for Fourier cosine transform, it is given as 0 to integral of 0 to infinity f of x the whole squared into dx is equal to integration of 0 to infinity fc of s the whole squared into ds, where fc of s is equal to fc of f of x. The other formulas to be kept in mind are integral of 0 to infinity f of x into g of x dx is equal to integral of 0 to infinity fs of f of x into fs of g of x into dx, ds. Formula number 1, the other formula number 1, integral of 0 to infinity f of x into g of x dx is equal to integral of 0 to infinity fs of f of x into fs of g of x into ds. Similarly, a formula number 2, integral of 0 to infinity f of x into g of x into dx is equal to integral of 0 to infinity fc of f of x into fc of g of x into ds. So these are all the formulas related to Fourier sine transform and Fourier cosine transform. While you solve problems, these formulas are to be used.